I know. Continue to hone my magic.
You do learn quickly. Hopefully you will soon hear from Lodgok as well, and we shall learn how he fared with the helmet you retrieved. Well done today, as always. We shall speak again soon.
Natty told me about your run-in with the poachers. I have some news about them as well. Can you meet me soon? I fear that some of what I uncovered has to do with you.
Another house token for the house chest.
I have been asked to teach you the exploding charm, Bombarda. Once you have completed the tasks I've set forth, speak to me after class.
Spare a moment. Deke has an idea to share with you.
Hello, Deke. You wanted to talk to me.
Indeed. Deke thought you might want to learn how to build a breeding pen so that you can breed beasts.
That sounds like a very good idea.
Rescuing and breeding beasts go hand in hand. Young beasts are particularly vulnerable to poachers. Breeding beasts here in the room will allow us to keep the younger ones safe.
I see. What do I need to do?
First, bring a pair of beasts to the room. One male, one female. Deke suggests rescuing thestrals, as they're at great risk from poachers. Noble creatures, but their relationship with death gives them a bad reputation. They're prized by poachers for their tail hairs.
I've seen thestrals before, but where would I find a pair of them nearby?
Deke has seen some wild thestrals not too far from the Hogwarts grounds. Then you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen from Tomes and Scrolls and gather the materials it requires. Once you've rescued the Thestrals and you have the spellcraft, you come and find Deke.
If it isn't the...
If I had to pick a favorite professor, I'd choose one.
Away! Faster!
No need to race now, my friend. Time to go a little quicker. Protego! Arrest their momentum.
I'll look after you.
Revelio.
Everything's all right now.
Revelio.
Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
Arrest the momentum. Revelio.
See if there's something you need. That's been a pleasure.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Come in! Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
My plan is to have enough gas.
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours.
Now I can conjure a breeding pen in the room. Best get back to Deke with the Thestrals.
I say, isn't there something to do?
I spent hours trying to calculate an entire time. Madame Cacao is getting it. Peeves was in a mood the other day.
I've rescued the Thestrals and bought the spellcraft for the pen.
Excellent. Now, to breed your Thestrals, simply release them into the same vivarium in which you conjure the pen. Then use the pen to start the process. Come and see Deke when you're finished.
I shall. I wonder where I should conjure their pen.
Never grows tired of the room's surprises. We now have the perfect place for those Thestrals. Please let Deke know once you've bred them. Akio!
I'm not going to hurt you. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Come in! Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of Toadhide. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
I wonder who lives here. Abandoned long ago, no doubt. Places. Assignment's all finished. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Leave this. Revelio. I should investigate. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Come in! Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of Toadhide. I'll not mind seeing you here again.
Excellent work today. Class dismissed. Ugh. I take it you're ready to learn your new spell.
I completed your assignment, Professor. I'm ready to learn Bombarda now.
Good. Now, this spell comes with a caveat. It should only be used when necessary. The exploding charm, as you might suspect, can hurt people. Use caution when casting it.
I will, Professor.
I will hold you to that promise. Now, you must be precise in your wand movements. We don't want you blowing your hand off. Go ahead. Nice and steady wand movements. Remember, the exploding charm is highly volatile. Well done. Now, let us put it into practice, shall we? Go ahead and try it on the pumpkins.
Akio! Bombarda!
Excellent wand work. Cast the spell just like that every time. Assured and in control.